For sales orders, the user first selects the customer. This can be done by typing in the first few letters of the name. Open orders can be reviewed and changed if necessary. For a new order, items can be added to the list by typing in the name, selecting from a list, or using the barcode scanner. As soon as the order is saved, it can be synchronized and viewed in QuickBooks. Your sales staff would not have to return to the office.